foster parents, leading her to say in her last interview that she was never used to being happy, so it wasn't something she ever took for granted.
History is dead.